your hands up! Not you, the bear!
You mean Mr. Fluffles?
Yes, whatever you call the bear.
Mr. Fluffles is harmless.
That might be what you think, but Mr. Fluffles is bad news.
How could Mr. Fluffles be bad news? Look, he's just a teddy bear. Wait, where'd he go?
Watch out, Mr. Fluffles has a gun!